The new Kensington-Arnold School District says an employee has tested positive for the virus. The employee's been quarantined. The source of the infection not known, but the employee was part of a band boosters trip to New York City March 5th. The district says 102 people were on that trip. They returned March 8th. The 14-day incubation period ends tomorrow. If you have symptoms, call your doctor.